In this session, we will study about the effect of temperature on rate of reaction. Effect of temperature on rate of reaction. Before we study the effect of temperature on rate of reaction, we must understand the definition of threshold energy. What is threshold energy? The minimum amount of energy required for the collision between the colliding molecules is known as threshold energy. Threshold energy is the total of energy of activation EA and average kinetic energy of molecules. Average kinetic energy of molecules. Now, if we take temperature T Kelvin or T small d degree Celsius, and at T temperature rate is K, then at T plus 10 degree Celsius, or we take a small t, then here also we will take a small t, T plus 10 degree Celsius, the rate will be 2K. It means we can say by rising in temperature only 10 degrees Celsius, the rate of reaction becomes nearly double or even more than that. Now, at particular temperature, average kinetic energy of all molecules does not remain same. But fraction of molecules have particular energy, particular kinetic energy at particular temperature. So if we draw the graph of fraction of molecules versus kinetic energy, then the graph will be in this way. This is the graph of fraction of molecules and here it is kinetic energy. If we draw the graph between fraction of molecules versus kinetic energy, the graph we can draw like this manner. By joining the points and writing A, B, C, D, E and F. This is known as kinetic energy. This is also known as kinetic energy. And this is the shaded area A, B, C, D, E. And this is the shaded area A, B, E, F. Now from the graph, there are few points we can determine that in the first graph, if temperature is taken T degree Celsius, and in the second peak, temperature is T plus 10 degree Celsius. Here the temperature is T degree Celsius, and here it is T plus 10 degree Celsius. We can see the peak, second peak, remains towards right side. Now, another point we can denote from the graph is if A is threshold energy, then A B C D is shaded area A B C D is collision of molecules. Area for number of collisions of molecules. But when the temperature is raised by 10 degrees Celsius, we can see the shifting of a curve toward right side. Also, we can see the shaded area becomes ABEF. ABEF. That will be approximately double then. Area ABEF is approximately double then area ABCD. It means we can say that number of colliding molecules, number of colliding molecules becomes double than first one. Means at temperature T, if it is X, then it is nearly 2X in the case if temperature is raised by 10 degrees Celsius. Now we will study the quantitative relation between temperature and rate constant. Quantitative relation between rate constant and temperature was given by Arrhenius. It is also known as Arrhenius equation. According to Arrhenius equation, K is equal to A into e raised to minus Ea upon RT. We will understand all the terms involved in Arrhenius equation. K is equal to rate constant, A is equal to Arrhenius constant, Ea is equal to energy of activation, R is equal to gas constant, its value is taken either in joule or kilojoule, and T is temperature in Kelvin. Now we will study, if E raised to minus Ea by RT, E raised to minus Ea by RT is also known as Boltzmann factor. It is also known as Boltzmann factor. Now, for the temperature T1, if we write the Arrhenius equation, then we can write ln K is equal to ln A minus Ea upon RT1. For temperature T1, Arrhenius equation is ln K, we can take ln K1 is equal to ln A1, ln A minus Ea upon RT1. For temperature T2, this is for temperature T1. Now for temperature T2, it will be ln K2 is equal to ln A minus Ea upon RT2. If a graph of ln K, because from this equation, Arrhenius equation, the simple equation that we can derive is ln K is equal to ln A minus Ea upon RT. So if we compare this with Y is equal to mx plus C, Y is equal to mx plus C, and if a graph of ln K versus 1 upon T is drawn, ln K versus 1 upon T is drawn, then the graph will be a straight line having a slope is equal to minus Ea upon R, and intercept will be ln A. So the graph is between ln K versus 1 upon temperature. The graph will be this and slope will be minus Ea upon R. Giving equation number 1 to this equation and giving equation number 2 to this equation, we will get from 1 and 2, we will get ln k2 minus ln k1. Ln k2 minus ln k1 is equal to ln a minus ln a. Means ln a, ln a terms will be cancelled. Minus ea upon rt2 plus ea upon rt1. Therefore, applying the law of logarithm, we can say ln k2 by k1 is equal to ea upon r 1 upon t1 minus 1 upon t2. Natural log, by taking natural log to logarithm, we will get 2.303 log k2 by k1 is equal to ea upon r 1 upon temperature 1, 1 upon temperature 2. So ultimately we will get log k2 by k1 is equal to ea upon 2.303 r 1 upon temperature 1 minus 1 upon temperature 2. Now by using this formula, we will solve few numericals. In the first question, rate constant k1 is equal to 1.2 into 10 raised to minus 3 second inverse at 303 Kelvin temperature, and k2 is equal to 2.1 into 10 raised to minus 3 second inverse at temperature 313 Kelvin. We have to find out ea value. Using the equation log k2 by k1 is equal to ea upon 2.303 r in the bracket 1 upon t1 minus 1 upon t2. Substituting the value log k2 2.1 into 10 raised to minus 3 and k1 is 1.2 into 10 raised to minus 3. ea value we have to find out 2.303 and r value 8.314 into 10 raised to minus 3. 1 upon temperature 1. Temperature 1 is given 303 and temperature T2 is given 313. So we will get log 2.1 divided by 1.2, 10 raised to minus 3, 10 raised to minus 3 cut. ea upon 2.303 into 8.314 into 10 raised to minus 3. 313 minus 303 divided by 303 into 313. Finding the log value of 2.1 divided by 1.2 and on cancellation of all the terms, we will get ea is equal to 44.13 kilojoule mole inverse. Now in the second sum, this is answer 1. Now answer 2. K1, rate constant K1 becomes double when temperature is raised from 27 degree Celsius to 37 degree Celsius. We have to find out the value of energy of activation. Applying the formula log K2 by K1 is equal to ea upon 2.303 r 1 upon temperature 1 minus 1 upon temperature 2. Substituting the value log k2 by k1, but here it is written k1 becomes double when temperature is raised from 27 degree Celsius to 37 degree Celsius. So k2 and k1 will be giving only 2, because k2 divided by k2 will be 2k1. So k1, k1 cut, we will get log 2 only. Log 2 upon ea 2.303 r value 8.314 into 10 raised to minus 3, 1 upon temperature 1, 27 degree Celsius, that is only 300, minus 37 means 310 Kelvin. Log 2 0.3010 into 2.303, 8.314 into 10 raised to minus 3 into 300 into 310 divided by 310 minus 300 will give us only 10. So we will get the value of ea. Once more, log 2 0.3010 into 2.303 into R value into 300 into 310, and here we will get 310 minus 300, that is 10 only. From this calculation we will get Ea is equal to 56.3 kilojoule mole inverse. Next question, energy of activation is given 94.14 kilojoule mole inverse. Value of rate constant is given 1.8 into 10 raised to minus 1 second inverse. Temperature is given 318. We have to find out the frequency factor A. Now on applying Ahrenius equation, K is equal to A into E raised to minus Ea by RT, and taking log both the side, we will get log K is equal to log A minus Ea upon 2.303 RT. Substituting the given values, log K 1.8 into 10 raised to minus 1, log A minus energy of activation is given 94.14 kilojoule mole inverse. 2.303 R value 8.314 into 10 raised to minus 3 and temperature 318 Kelvin. So on cancellation we will get log A is equal to 10.9635. Therefore A is equal to anti log 10.9635. From this we will get A is equal to 10 point is there, that is why 10 raised to 10, and this is nearly 9.19. So parameter A will be 9.19 into 10 raised to 10 second inverse. Now in the next question, log K is equal to constant minus Ea upon 2.30 R into 1 upon T is given. If a graph of log K versus 1 upon T is plotted, the slope value is comes out to be minus 6670 Kelvin. We have to find out answer of activation energy E. Taking R value to be 8.314 into 10 raised to minus 3 kilojoule mole inverse Kelvin inverse. Now we know that if a graph of log K versus 1 upon T is plotted, then the slope value is equal to minus Ea upon 2.303 R is coming. Therefore, on comparing the equation, we will get minus Ea upon 2.303 R is equal to slope value minus 6670 K. Therefore, substituting the value of R, we will get minus Ea is equal to minus 6670 into 2.303 into R value 8.314 into 10 raised to 3. So from this cancellation, we will get the value of energy of activation in kilojoule unit, kilojoule mole inverse. For the next sum, it is given that for a reaction, energy of activation is equal to 0. What is the value of rate constant at 300 Kelvin that we have to find out? It is provided that value of K is 1.6 into 10 raised to 6 second inverse at 280 Kelvin, provided R value is equal to 8.31 joule Kelvin inverse mole inverse. Now, as we know, log K2 by K1 is equal to Ea upon 2.303 R, 1 upon temperature 1 minus 1 upon temperature 2. Therefore, log K2 by K1 is equal to, as given energy of activation to be 0. Therefore, full right side cancellation will comes out to be 0. So we get log K2 by K1 is equal to 0. It means K2 by K1 is equal to 1, because we will get anti-log 0. K2 by K1 is equal to anti-log 0. K2 by K1 is equal to anti-log 0. therefore K2 by K1 is equal to 1. It means K2 is equal to K1. So if we say K1 is 1.6 into 10 raised to 6 or K2 we speak or K1 we speak, we will get the value of rate constant. The value of rate constant at 300 will also be 1.6 into 10 raised to 6 second inverse. Now we will study collision theory. Collision theory was developed by Max Strauss and William Lewis. This theory is based on kinetic theory of gases. In this theory, reactant molecules are assumed to be hard sphere. Now we will study what is collision frequency. The collisions per second per unit volume is known as collision frequency ZAB. Take example of elementary reaction, A plus B will give products. Then ZAB is known as collision frequency. So we can write rate is equal to ZAB into e raised to minus ea upon rt. Here ZAB is equal to collision frequency and e raised to minus ea upon rt is the number of molecules possessing energy of activation more than the energy of activation for the collisions. Now this theory, this equation, rate is equal to ZAB into e raised to minus ea upon rt, gives value of rate constant fairly accurately. But for simple molecules, once more, equation rate is equal to ZAB into e raised to minus e upon rt gives the value of rate constant fairly accurately, but it is only for simple molecules. But for the complex molecules, another parameter we have to consider, that is orientation. Now what is orientation? How to understand orientation? We take example of methyl bromide plus OH minus gives methyl alcohol and Br minus. CH3Br, we write it as now attack of OH minus will take place in this manner. No product will form. But if attack is because of this way orientation attack is taking place, then product will form. Therefore, in the equation ZAB, rate is equal to ZAB into e raised to minus ea upon rt, we have to introduce one more parameter, or say one more factor P, And that is why the equation will be rate is equal to P into ZAB into e raised to minus e upon RT. This factor P is known as steric factor, or it is known as probability factor.